I've got one last piece of kimchi here from this batch, so let's make it into a powder. I'm going to cut the base off of this and separate the leaves on a dehydrator tray. Dehydrate them for a couple days, but flipping them halfway through until they're completely dry. Then, through whatever method you prefer, grind them up into a powder. Now, this was a spicy, tangy, and a little salty, but super tasty, and since making this, I've been putting it on eggs, ramen, meat, and whatever I can think of.